Now give me the beat.
Gone. Come no closer.
Alright guys, so if you remember from the other times, basically what we've done is we've just fought this guy. What I think we're going to do this time is we're literally going to roll. No, roll.
The powers will not relent.
We kind of stand behind this thing. Well, yeah, he won't actually come to us. Oh, to draw. Gained one ability point. There we go. That's what it is. Ignisign. Where actually is the... I don't actually know what like the bonus of doing anything like this is. But where is the actual entrance? Is it here? It is. So we pretty much just went... We pretty much just said, fuck it, we're gonna go round. So. Let's go. See exactly what this guy wants, or spirit, or whatever this weird thing is. Maybe we can help him.
Why have you come? Why spill this blood? Are you here to grant me death? Or is my freedom your wish?
You claim to be imprisoned. How so?
I am bound here in fetters of magic. I wander endlessly along the lands of thieves. The children, I know all. I know what to release them. Free me, please. I must help.
If something threatens the orphans, I'll help them myself.
The children have been taken. Free me, please. I come here. A gallop unchained. I shall see them. Only I can.
Deal. I'll help you.
Imprisoned for years. I shall be free again. Break my fetters. Blood is my escape. A rite you must perform. With the black of raven feathers, the white of my bones, and a swift steed.
Okay.
A bear, wild and free.
So a horse.
A kid who's past your court. Dark as a bottomless well. Black as the depths of night. Such a beast. No other. Gather these and bring them here.
Got some raven feathers.
Find my remains and bring me a mount.
A
wind-born steed.
We get that part. Yeah, we get that part.
Why do we need a black horse?
The beast and I shall be as one. As when I lived. Shall be a gale, nothing a wild steed from meadows moist.
Meadows moist, okay. And your remains, yeah, we don't really need.
Where will I find your remains?
My bones. Nearby.
I'll be back once we have anything. Everything. We don't need to talk to this weird thing. The music's creepy. She's weird.
Pierce my heart. Let blood flow to be born again. I must first be consumed.
Go now and return through the passage I have opened.
Okay. The ghosts in the tree, okay. The ghost spirit things. Find the bones of the spirit person. Let's quickly get Roach over here. Gather some more fool's parsley. Should I run to pick him up? Let's go ahead and run off down this direction and follow the path. It's just really dull in this area. It's sometimes hard to see things.
Come on, come closer.
Oh god. These things go underwater and appear again, and it's fucking annoying. Find the bones of the trapped ghosts. Using your witcher senses. Yay, okay, more of a searching. More of a search, okay. Now, can we...
Looks like rain.
Yeah, thanks for that. No need to be scared.
Time to end this.
These are easy to kill. Okay, we're in combat. Alright, let's do that. There we go. Done. Now, where are these bones? Bones, bones, bones. Bones, bones, bones. Use witcher senses to sense them. There we are.
Strange bones.
The bones don't seem human. Come horse using the axe sign. Alright. Come on,
that's it, Roach.
Let's get going. Get up here, come on. Ooh. Can we not gallop any faster? What is the level of this thing? 20. No, I'm not fighting that. We're like, what, level 7? We're probably one here. But we know that one day we can come back and probably hunt this guy down. Here we go. Come horse, come horse. Just ride him back.
Giddy up.
Is he as quick as... No, probably not. He's probably nowhere near as good as Roach, let's be honest. I mean, they might want a black mare to roam around free and all that other weird shit, but nowhere near as good as Roach. This horse doesn't have a fucking griffin's head on its fucking thing. Oh, jump down, you pussy. This episode's been really weird. Constantly annoying failures.
Come on.
A horse that's refusing to gallop. Yeah.
Let's go.
Come on. Was easy enough.
Whoa!
Every quest does some sort of intertwining thing. Stab it now. You're gonna kill it. Black Beauty? Okay. So all it is just a fucking tree turning into a horse? Like, okay. Okay, so the weather here is fucking shit.
Not so fast, Roach.
Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Where's something lurking there?
It's still him.
An evil spirit had possessed a tree on the hill. It was responsible for the killings.
How'd ye dispel this evil?
Didn't have to fight anything or anyone. I simply freed the spirit.
You did what? Freed the evil so it can prowl the world as it will.
Did what had to be done.
And if it returns?
Ask the ladies of the wood to help.
Because it won't return.
The crones, freed. The ladies of the wood, as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it, you know what they want?
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
God, this game's getting even more horrible as we go on.
There's payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the hell was that?
'Tis our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods.
Put it out your mind, master. You soon be leaving and we must tarry on. Our young'uns and their young'uns after them. No gods nor masters watch over Velen. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive must seek his own protectors.
Good enough point. Loading. Oh, we're nice and back at the village. It's nice weather now. Thank God. Guys, You may have noticed that at the beginning of this episode that you may have seen a complete jump forward into where we are now and a kind of a battle around, and some of the parts of the story you will have seen. However, I accidentally, you know, not on purpose, have deleted a lot of the story, only about half an hour's worth of the story. But what I'll do is I'll summarise it. We've gone on to Crookback Bog, and basically we've found that there are three people, three witches, who like to cut off people's ears in order to hear people from around. We moved on to helping them in order to find out where Ciri is. In return, we found a tree, in which you saw at the beginning of this episode, in which obviously we freed the spirit, got a reward, and then found out where Ciri had gone. And then on top of that, we were able to find that Anna is one of is the person that looks after. So, let's quickly run to the... Where's Roach? We're going to get on Roach and we're going to quickly run to...
Faster.
Going to quickly run to this fast travel point when Roach stops being an idiot and jumping over that. So, oh. And I do apologise for the story being skipped. It's nothing of my idea. It's not my intention to do it. If I could have done it any other way, I would have. The story that you may have missed is, you know, quite interesting, and I didn't want to miss any of it. Don't know what's happened to the orphans or anything like that. And you know, hopefully we can move on to pushing up. Where's Roach? Come on. So let's go talk to the Baron and tell him what we've learned about Anna, and fingers crossed we can find out where about Ciri's gone. It's annoying, but we're going to have to go with it and live with the fact that I've deleted a lot of videos. I actually went on a mass record just cause, and I've also deleted all of that as well. Which was completely my fault again. But I just have to grin and bear it for now. That was a weird noise. Let's go tell the Baron exactly what we know in the Baron's hut.
Yeah.
Let's get that ignited. For this guy, keep him warm, keep him light. In case his goes out. So let's go talk to the Baron and tell him exactly what we know. And hopefully this finalizes most things.
What do you come to me with?
Got news of your wife.
Plowing hell, why'd you not say so forthwith? Where is she? Why have you not returned with her?
She's in Crookback Bog. Got food, a place to live, and keeps herself busy. Didn't look like she had the slightest desire to leave.
You were to bring her back, not report on the condition she lives under.
I was supposed to find her, and I did. That was our deal, nothing more.
You still think me rotten to the core? A base bastard, don't you? Hmm. You believe I alone am at fault for what happened here?
A new part of the story? To be honest, my opinion doesn't really matter.
Doesn't matter what I believe.
Yet, looking at you, I see contempt. Can't speak for the world you witches inhabit, but in ours, nothing is ever black and white.
Sorry, but your life story, just not interested. This isn't a social call. I'm here on business.
Will you at least tell me how Anna wound up in that blasted bog?
She made a pact with the crones and I think she might have lost her mind.
A pact? What the bloody hell?
She was with child, a child she didn't want to bear. Went to the crones for help. They promised to rid her of the problem in exchange for a year of her service. And they kept their word in their own twisted way.
What do you mean?
Anna must have thought the child inside her would somehow disappear. Instead, the clone sapped her of strength and ultimately forced her body to miscarry. I think that's when she started to lose her mind. Then they placed magic tethers on her. Tethers that cause great pain when tested. A guarantee she'll pay off her debt.
A pact with witches? Bloody nightmare, sounds like some jest. We must get her out. We can't leave her there.
Venturing into the swamp, even with armed men, is just a bad idea. It's a dangerous place inherently. And I think those crones are a greater threat than anyone
realizes. I reckon we can kill them eventually,
but... I'll not sit on my ass waiting for them to return her. Would you wait? Count on their mercy if they had your daughter?
Probably not, but I'm a witcher.
And I'm a husband and a father who's fucked up his life and the lives of his loved ones. I'll gather my men, go there and retrieve Anna.
We had a deal, let's talk to him.
We had a deal. I've done my part. Your turn to do yours.
A word once given. Now what did I last?
Basilisk. It had just attacked you.
Ah, right. Gargantuan. One solid brute. It landed right in front of us. I thought we breathed our last.
Watch out!
If I don't survive this, you're to take whatever you want from the fortress.
You'll survive!
Let's show this bastard what we're worth!
Alright, we're gonna... When it comes down, you think we'll be able to hit it? Come on, land. What am I meant to do? Okay. Hit it when it lands, or what? That was easy. God. Get to the top of the tower and rescue the Baron. Oh.
Damn it! I can't leave him like that.
How am I gonna get there? Come on, Basilisk, go down. Just to make sure it's dead. Maybe it's, for her horse. We saved his life, or she, rather, saved his life.
You have everything?
Yes, thank you.
What you did for me, I shall never forget it.
We're even.
You helped me as well. When your man brought me here, you fed me, cared for me, had my wounds looked after. We're even now.
You needn't leave. You're in good company here. We'll always have a warm corner for you.
I must leave. Wraiths pursue me. The Wild Hunt. I was foolish to use the power. They're sure to have caught my scent.
Wild Hunt? Pursuing you?
I'll endanger all of you by remaining here. You must tell the people to bar their doors and windows. And no one is to wander the night.
And you? Where do you think you're going?
Now, I ride for Novigrad. And then, who knows where.
And fingers crossed we can catch up with her and, you know, team fight.
She mounted and rode off. It grew awfully empty without her.
So there's a chance Ciri's still in Novigrad. Thanks for helping her.
It's nothing. Now you've learned what you wanted to know. You must be in a hurry, but if you could...
Spit it out.
I want to go get Anna. Free her, bring her back. I don't believe she's there willingly.
Must have not heard me. Any journey into the swamp is suicide.
I heard you, which is why I could use your aid. I've no more tales of Ciri to offer you, but go with me and I'll be generous with what I do have. Very generous.
We'll say we will, but we won't do it as the main quest.
Extra coin never hurt.
Ha! True indeed. I'll round up my men and ride to Down Warren. You can join us there.
Fine. Sounds good.
Dare you! Sorry, we was never in.
What was that?
What was that?
You tell me. Man or monster? My men call him Uma and say he's a beast. But he seems a man to me. Just hideous as Ardle's shit.
Doesn't look like a monster, but my medallion's trembling. Strange. Where'd you find him?
Funny story, actually. I won him in a game of cards.
Funny story? How so?
Went to Novigrad once to rest, indulge in the city's pleasures. Stayed at a tavern and some folk there were playing, so I joined in. Cards were kind that day. Had one devilish hand after another. Robbed the horsons blind. One fellow, a merchant, took it especially hard. He'd gambled away everything he'd brought from Skellige. Wanted terribly to play another hand, so I agreed. Asked him what he had to wager, and he showed me that sideshow. Not much in it for me, but fuck it, I thought. I'll give the man a chance to win something back. Luck was not with him, and Uma wound up here at Crow's Perch. End of story.
Yeah, that's funny indeed.
Hilarious. Real side splitter.
Oh, you wouldn't know a good tale from a runny fart.
He's quite a funny little guy.
Proper baron now. Even got a jester.
Aye, though I feel something's not right with him.
How so?
Well, he seems more beast than man, but there's wisdom, cunning in the bastard's eyes. Or maybe I'm imagining it. into anything like him?
No, but he doesn't look dangerous.
I guess that's that. Doesn't eat much, so as long as he's no trouble, the boys might as well have some diversion.
Time I was on my way. So long.
Farewell. I hope you find your daughter.
Thank you. He's a kind guy, and he gives kind words. He might have been an idiot at one point, but he was starting to... develop further in. Guess his army's pushing out. Don't know how big his army is. But destination Skellige. Let's have a look at my quests. Destination for Skellige is a level 16 quest with the Pyres of Novigrad. There. Find if Ciri's in Novigrad, find if Ciri's in Skellige. She's not. Returned Crookback Bog. Well, they're kind of all lower quests. Don't need to do those just now. So, Pyres of Novigrad. Track that one, and let's have a look at exactly where it is. Where's Novigrad? It's up here. Exactly where I thought it was. Now, do we have any... Right, we're going to go to, I think, Hangman's Tree. And go up here. Perfect idea. Why am I so amazing? So let's move on here. And... somewhere around here we should be able to... Well, actually we won't be here, will it? It'll be outside the main gates. Or outside... if you remember, it's outside and over the bridge. We should be able to fast travel to nearabouts Novigrad. And don't forget, we'll also be able to change our coin over that we have in our inventory. That person is always asking about jumping in puddles. Why do I keep slowing down? Alright. You? Excuse me? Right, where are we going? Hangman's Tree. Here we go. Adrenaline increased. Adrenaline increases the damage you deal. Gain adrenaline points by attacking your opponents. Okay. Makes good enough sense. Horrible place. And I remember being here, but that was a long time ago. One of the first few places I think we visited. So any monsters or things that we see around here should not be too difficult. Are we just beelining through the middle of the woods? New marker, monster's den. Well, let's go and have a look and see what level it is. Okay. Weapon there. Right. Why can't I hit this one? Hit that one, and where's the last? Ah, fuck it. Lesser green mutagen. It's a couple down here. Lesser green and lesser blue. Right, so the monster's den is here. Cool. Let's just go inside and see what we can find. Because there's bound to be something in here that you think might be worth our time going in. You know, otherwise why? Why would we do it? Okay. Now, is there anything at all in here? Or is it just a case of light the fucking cauldron? No, there's like nothing at all in here. That's a pure runestone. Alright, fuck it. Let's go. I can hardly see a thing in here, so there's no real need to be here. So, how far are we away from Triss? All Spain.
Move it.
Let's go. To Novigrad we are on our route. I will see you guys when we get there.
Heard of the fly heads today?
Make way.
Let's go. Go, go.
What the hell? Why did you do that? Okay, let's cool these bandits. And the finisher. Let's see what shit these guys have on them. Loot. Fish and a few small random pieces of shit. Yeah, nothing really that special. But is there anything else around here that we might be able to get our mitts on? There's a barrel over here, a couple of barrels. Can't see them having that much on lines of nice stuff. Let's quickly see what we got here. Loot, alchemist. Yeah, right. We're just gonna leave everything that's here. It's not a particularly highly leveled area. The gear that we're gonna get, it's just gonna be pointless, you know, kind of meltdown scrap. So once again, I will see you in Novigrad, hopefully. Found a monster's nest and then I'll kill it. Great. Well, in that case, let's move on. There's monster's nests all over the place around here. And I don't have enough thingy. So let's just keep on running. Because at the moment I can't be bothered to fight him. I mean, I can kill him. Okay, that looks like Novigrad in the distance. And it would be great to finally go there, and fingers crossed we can meet Ciri there and hope that she's there and not at Skellige. Because this looks like a nice place to go. Novigrad, far corners. Let's go this way round. Fingers crossed, we can go through here, through the glory gate, and speak to this so-called Triss. We're on Glory Lane.
Move on.
Oh. Let's just get a run going on through here. And knock every other fucker out of the way. So we can't actually gallop through the town. And see what we can do here. Alright. This is a really nice looking town. Bustling and loads of people here. Don't know whether it's the capital city or what.
Our Novigrad.
Found Hyrux Square. Okay. Was that it? What? Why? Why are they burning?
No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses. Behold the flame of grace and mercy.
Whoa.
Special fire for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you. But the others are your speech.
None. I wanted only to live like you. Help me, kind folk. Please.
This is horrible. Why are we stopping it? We're gonna have to help him?
Sure hope Dudu hasn't met the same fate. Winds howling.
That was just weird. I don't want to see that kind of thing again. Okay, where's Triss?
Hey, sod off. We're looting here.
Want you gone by the time I count to three. One.
Hear that?
Two.
Ooh, looky. Thinks he can scare us off.
Three. Too late to surrender.
Come on now. We'll split it. Plenty here for everyone.
I'm not a thief. Looking for the sorceress who lived here.
Most likely hiding in some rat trap with the rest of them.
Oh, God.
Someone's gotta know more.
I'd look for her in a putrid grove.
Funny where that grove. Is.
Where is it?
I wouldn't know. Rumor has it, it's a place for freaks and oddities. You'd fit in well there.
Maybe. Thing is, gotta know how to get there.
They say you gotta get there through the sewers, but you gotta enter them outside of town. Few know where exactly, though.
Ask a beggar. Or spot yourself a thief. Follow him. Beggars and thieves gotta pay tribute to the king of beggars. Word is, they do it in the grove.
Mean to say the local beggars have a king?
You're a thief?
Scepter and all that.
Wouldn't scoff, mate. King of beggars, it's a moniker. For a man who everyone in Novigrad respects deeply.
And watch yourself. Menger himself don't even go to the grove.
Someone call for me. Wonder why.
It's Menger.
Temple God.
Thieving vermin to the confession chamber.
What, but sir, what's the offense? This is some sorceress bitch's shop.
Think that gives you the right to steal her property?
Well, sorcerers, mages of all types, are outlaws.
But by law, the temple guard takes possession of their belongings, and the rule of law still holds in Novigrad.
Mm. What does he shoot back for?
A bat can sniff out a moth a mile away.
Just ask him what
What's your point? I ask the questions, Witcher. And as bats sense moths, so I sense freaks. And start by warning them, Novigrad's no place for your kind.
I haven't done anything wrong.
But you will. Sooner or later, your sort always causes trouble. And this city's mine to protect. Mine. And the Eternal Fires. Nothing I can do to you now. But just know that I know you're here. One misstep, one error, you'll make a mistake is inevitable.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be the first to learn of it. And when I do, it'll be standard procedure. Like for every magic audit.
Yeah, whatever you gotta say, mate. Whatever you gotta say. Alright, guys, I hope you've really been enjoying this episode, and if you have, then obviously you can drop that like, and you know, you can throw me in a subscribe if you're new to the channel, and help out the channel around here. If you have any questions, drop them in the comment section below, and I do as well, as I said before, apologize. You know, for any issues that you may have had.
Airbrush. Only ever known Triss to use one like this.
Sorry. Yeah, I thought I'd do that. And, you know, if you have any questions, drop them in the comment section below. My description also has links to my Twitter and my Twitch, should you wish to follow those as well. I can't believe I deleted the files after the other episodes, but hopefully you're able to catch off from where we are now, and it's not too much of an issue for you guys. If you've enjoyed, you know what to do. I've been Pete Bush. Peace, guys.